seriously. That video is 10 years old, and Drake has since changed his ways, and look at what the fuss about this is. Maybe it's just another way of getting him to get, I don't know, sued or something. Oh well, I hope not, but if this is a fall of Drake, then whoop-dee-doo! Shit, I mean, humans make mistakes all the time. That's all I gotta say. I got nothing against Drake, but shit happens. Seriously. Thanks for watching.